This is just in a way,
you're sort of stressful start. We're getting on the plane, so many have been cancelled.
Okay, we are on the way to our helicopter. You guys ready for an adventure?
After the helicopter, yeah.
Nick?
Yes.
Good.
Bugger. He's like, how can I get something that they own? Crossing the Bonar Glacier, the Colin Todd up on the ledge up there.
What are the kids going to do to the rope?
Burn it. Eat it.
Eat it like spaghetti. What is that?
Haha!
They're nice.
There you go.
Five lumens.
God, we've got real milk. Light. Wow.
4:30 in the morning. Elizabeth?
Yep.
Please guide me up that mountain there. We're just crossing into the Kangaroo patch. Let's just find the base, there's a boat room. Just a bit more concentration so we can get up. Well done. Northwest Buttress.
I'll just reverse across and go up this little ramp.
to watch out for the occasional icy patches quite close to the rocks. That's the stuff, okay. It's the final abseil. Look behind you. Showed her face again.
How tired are you from 1 to 10?
You wouldn't want that bopping you in the leg, would you? But it comes in. That is one impressive thing. Just go down into it. That's better. Biggest one yet.
Just a few kilometres to go until we finally arrive at Aspiring Hut. It's taken us nearly all day. I'm knackered. And that is our last look at Mount Aspiring. Hard to believe we've come all the way from up there. That has got to be the best sight I have seen all day. 8.5 hours.
Today is Saturday the 29th. We were supposed to stay here for 3 nights. We've stayed the one. And Gareth, who left just before us, is already gone. We've decided to bail as well because we're particularly concerned about getting our small little car over those fords on the way out. There's quite a lot of rain predicted, so it's time to leave this wonderful place and go back to civilization and find out where we're going to sleep for the next 2 nights, maybe in the car.
How are you feeling?
Knackered.
Me too. Go on. Stand up. Yeah. Today you've conquered your own mountain. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. And back. I am knackered. Knackered. That was a monster of a walk. Here she comes. Look at that smile. You gotta touch the car to make it official. Yeah.